Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the vision hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You feel fresh as a lemonade, setting in the shade. Whether it's hot, whether it's cool, oh, what a spot for whistling like a fool. What a fine day to take a stroll and wander by the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.
So much for that.
We'll have no need to call the road when we get to the vision hole. There'll be you, me, and old dog Trey to doodle time away. If we don't hook a perch or bass, we'll cool our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw and maybe set and jaw. Hanging around, taking our ease, watching that hound, a-scratching at his fleet. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day. Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You feel fresh as a lemonade, setting in the shade. Whether it's hot,
how fun is that?
Whether it's cool, oh, what a spot for whistling like a fool.
Look at you guys.
What a fine day to take a stroll and wander by the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.
What are you doing, Corey?
We'll have no need to call the road when we get to the vision hole. There'll be you, me, and old dog Trey to doodle time away. If we don't hook a perch or bass, we'll cool our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw and maybe set and jaw. Hanging around, taking our ease, walking.
Are you looking for an otter?
A scratching at his fleet. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole.
Oh, you're going fast enough?
All the better way to pass the time of day.
Carly, did you say bye-bye?
Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your bones, and mighty fine for skipping stones. You feel fresh as a lemonade, setting in the shade. Whether it's hot, whether it's cool, oh, what a spot for whistling like a fool. What a fine day to take a stroll and wander by the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.
What did you get? I saw. Sethy, did you catch it? No way. I can't wait. It's a catfish!
We'll have no need to call the road when we get to the fishing hole.
Oh my gosh, look at that!
Me and old dog Trey to doodle time away.
Is that, you caught that?
If we don't,
holy cow,
pull
that's huge.
A perch or bass, we'll cool our toes in
deep
grass, or else pull up.
Oh my gosh, look at that, you guys!
And maybe set and jaw. Hanging around.
That's awesome, Sophie.
Taking our ease.
Sethi, could you help reel it in?
Hound, a scratching at his fleet.
Thumbs up,
Sethi.
Come
on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day. Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place to rest your